I am a scrapbooker. I love family. My family extends between AMD as well as home. And this, for example, you can see is a combination of both of those things. What you see in these pictures is my family attending the AMD family anniversary. My scrapbooking family is with a bunch of women, and we enjoy scrapbooking. We do scrapbooking retreats. We all get together. We all do a little something different, but we all enjoy just the company and the crafting and the socializing of the event. I have ventured into repurposing things and working with wood, and this is an old palette repurposed with a picture of my daughters on it. My daughter currently works at AMD. Her love of horses is her side passion, but she works at AMD in the HR department. One of the things my husband and I do for relaxation is cruising. We took one cruise 5 years ago and have done it every year since. He also works at AMD in the global supply chain. And so that's kind of our fun, relaxing getaway and enjoy ourselves time. So one of the opportunities I've had working for AMD is to have an extended family all over the world beyond the North America borders. I've had the opportunity to be friend, manager, mentor with so many women. So this is a representation of a little thank you that was sent to me from my Taiwan family. Today, I'm still very close to all of these women. The last item I brought to share today was a quote that I keep on my desk. It has been on my desk, I would say, for well over 30 years. It traveled with me from California to Texas. It's something I think says a lot about who I am, and I keep it to remind me in case I forget in a moment. My name is Rhonda Medlin. I have been at AMD 41 years, so this is home for me.